in a vice about a woman who was naturally mummified by high altitude and wind. It's a woman that was found on a summit in the Andes, and I believe that 500 years ago she was sacrificed to the mountain god Apis. And human sacrifice was somewhat normal. She naturally mummified by head to the end, and she never turned back into the earth that healed. And I wrote this song for her, sitting up there by herself for all these years. It's called Maiden of Ice. And she was called the Ice Maiden. Sad story.
Oh.
Thank you.